Okay, so we're going to do a bit of photographing. Here's my settings I'm going to work with. Just to start, they'll probably change. F-stop is down 2.8. Level to lighting. ISO, start about 800. Shutter speed, try and keep it like as fast as possible. 250, it'll probably end up going down to maybe 200. Well, depends how much they move. White balance, not going to worry about, because I'm going to sort that out. Oh, and it's turned off. But anyway, you get the general idea. So I'm in the gun for a second. Experience then?
Yeah, it's good. Could have done better, but yeah, enjoyed it.
Yeah, what tips would you give to someone that's starting in gig photography, or someone who's done one gig?
Don't be worried about getting in the way. Just get in there, take the shot, and then leave. Don't be worried. They know what's happening. That's all good.
Good tip.
Thank you.
So that was our Don Broco photo pit experience. I hope you learnt something from that. Oh, well, we should probably get some information. But the camera I used was a Canon 550D with a Sigma 17-250 2.8 lens. Not the best camera, not the best lens, but it just shows that hopefully when you see the photos, which will be on this video, that you don't need the best equipment to get some still really good photos.
And he's a really good teacher. Listen to him.
Yeah, and Glenn was using a Canon 700D with a 50mm 1.8 lens. So we'll put up some of Glenn's photos as well. You'll see them on the screen somewhere. During this talking area. There's some of Glenn's stuff.
They'll be popping around like this. You see them.
They might not be popping around, but they'll be on there. So yeah, let us know what you think of the photos. Do you want more videos like this? Please like, subscribe, comment, and we'll see you next video.
Cheers.
Bye.